Hi, I'm the Shadow Snows, and I'm back with another Master System video. Tonight I'm going to play the game Rastan. And I think I have played this on the C64 as well. Can I get up there? No, I can't. No, I can't get back up there. Ah. Why? Ah, okay. I get it. Oh. Graphics really look great, but some sort of potion. Oh, and it's getting dark. I'm almost dead. Jumping is a bit weird, but I think I can get used to this. There's another weapon. Oh shit. I'm really almost dead. Fuck, what? Let's start from the beginning. Yeah, but the graphics really look great for an 8-bit console. Do I have to get down there? Probably don't. Thank you. Oh, bloody hell. And I really like that you have more than one life. I mean, that you don't instantly die if you get hit. You actually do only have one life. Oh shit! But you got a health bar. And the graphics are really beautiful for an 8-bit WAFAX system. Come on! Oh, I'm almost dead again. Great. Let's continue. Great. What? Already dead? Some more spikes here. There they are. Okay, you can actually see them. Can I kill this? Yes, I can. Ah, shit. Almost dead again. Come on. No, I cannot reach. Thing that's in the air over there. Oh. Well, I'm dead again. Yeah, but I think I have enough of this for now. Hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.